encourages visitors to visit all the attractions our city has to offer. Thrill, spills, light, and magic. Our city has it all. We order you to enjoy yourself. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an... enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Someone took my potion!
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
I'm not gonna make you give back what you stole. It belongs to you anyway. Did you notice?
Huh? What is it? A letter? And it's addressed to me? Oh yeah? Huh. It's from my old man. What am I supposed to do with this?
Why are you asking me? It's yours now. Throw it away for all I care.
Damn right I'll throw it away. And I don't need your permission either.
Listen, I'm not gonna pretend I understand. It must be hard for you. Losing your parents, then being trapped in a child's body for centuries and centuries all alone.
That's right. You can't understand. No one can.
Let me tell you something. I lost my parents, but it wasn't the same. I still had my sister. I wasn't left all on my own. I was luckier than you.
So, your parents are dead too?
Yeah. It happened a long time ago, but I remember being really angry. People pitied me, treated me like a helpless child. I couldn't stand it. So, I pushed people away and built walls around me. But I still had my sister. She understood me.
It's not fair. I didn't have anyone. I was left all alone.
I know. If it were me, I couldn't have done what you did. You're a lot stronger than I am. You've done an amazing thing, going through that and surviving all these years. You should be proud of yourself.
I should? I've never felt proud about anything. But when you put it like that, maybe I should be proud.
They're conducting a search. For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Well welcome. Do visit us again.
Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
These gods created servants for themselves!
Ha ha ha! Welcome! Do visit us again!
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
I'm gonna go peek at the show of the augurs. I'd love to have someone watch the Falcon show.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons
Chocobo, it's time to tell. What are the magic words?
Meow meow, Choco Chow.
Oh, that was adorable. Here, this is for you.
You managed to get the fireworks light. It was quite the achievement.
What? Is something amusing you?
Chocobo, choco, choco, chocobo. Cho chica chocobo. Cho chica chocobo.
Calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Savior.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Wow, it's pretty loud.
Welcome.
For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
The Recreation Police Committee would like to remind visitors that the amazing dancing chocobos are currently performing in the Augur's Quarter. Thank you.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
How good of you to come and visit our glittering city. This right here is the Augur's Quarter.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
You can't get through without an ID. I told you that. You have to find another way to get in there.
Enjoy the best service.
Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Enjoy your journey.
My relationship is fleeting.
This is a broadcast of the other conducting office for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose and has been issued for the arrest of the
Augur's quarter is locked, but for people in the know, there's always a back
room. To the nearest security officer.
The gate to the Augur.
Thank you.
comes from the Recreation and Leisure Committee. We regret to inform you that due to unavoidable circumstances, today's Offer Quarter Show has been canceled. In a press release, the director blamed staffing issues for the cancellation. We apologize on his behalf.
Hello and welcome. I reserved special box seats for tonight's performance in the Augur's Quarter. All you need is the money, and a friend who knows the back way in. This city makes even the poorest people dream of a glittering life of excess. But you can't truly enjoy this city unless you already have money, and I mean serious money.
Cut!
persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
We eagerly await.
Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
You have half an hour until you'll be transported back to the Ark.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Hut!
Force your way in and you'll end up behind bars, or back.
If you don't have an ID, you're never getting into the Augur's Quarter. If you really want to see one of the shows they hold there, you don't have much choice but the tour guide. The tour guide sneaks groups of tourists in through the back route to see the show in the Augur's Quarter. Trust me, he's not that hard to find. In fact, he's about the easiest person to spot.
I think we've got it now. I know how to get you into that palace. The gate to the Augur's Quarter is locked, and that's blocking you from the palace. If you don't have the proper ID, it'll be impossible to get through the front gate.
There are a lot of popular attractions in the Augur's Quarter. People want to see them, and it looks like there's a back route that people without IDs can use to get inside.
Every night, there's a play put on in the Augur's Quarter to honor God, the Song of the Savior. It's very popular with tourists, but most visitors just can't get their hands on an ID, so they find another way to see it from a pretty lofty perch.
Lofty?
This is a broadcast from the Revolution Leisure Committee.
Runs on.
We regret to
let me guess, the enterprising tourists sneak into the Augur's Quarter along that trench, right?
That's right. The director
blames
staffing issues for the cancellation.
Of course,
we apologize
the folks who run the tours will most likely have people watching the entrance. You should find that so-called tour guide right away and get the whole scoop.
See that big statue there?
If you don't have an eye, if you really want the tour guide, trust me, he's not that hard.
You can't get through without an ID. I told you that. You have to find another way to get in there.
Come and enjoy the best.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnod branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Stylish lady, you're just dying to see this show, aren't you?
You can try to hide it, but I know what a woman wants.
Maybe, maybe not. Either way, I don't have an ID to reach the theater.
No worries about that. I can get you a special ticket at a special price.
A ticket, huh?
Oh, you playing innocent? I'm sure you know about the sneaking in special. I help the poor visitors to our fair city, people who don't have the requisite IDs, to see our most famous sight, the show in our illustrious theater, and I'm the only option they've got.
So I buy a ticket and you get me in to see the show, and I've nothing to go on but your word.
My word is good, but I can't offer any guarantees. I mean, who knows if you'll make it back alive? That depends on Lady Luck. So put your trust in Fortuna and your money in my pocket.
Fine. But how about a few more details?
I knew you were up for it. All right, let me explain to you the brilliance of my little tour, shall I? It starts next to the monorail track. You know, the one that carries supplies from the industrial area. Up on that track, you'll find some of the best views in the city. If you know where to look, that is. I can take you up on the track from the industrial area and get you set up all nice and comfy. A perch with a view. You'll be able to see the Augur's Quarter and the theater.
Sounds easy enough. So where does Lady Luck come into it?
Well, the tour's not without danger. The chaos infusions have been hitting the industrial area real hard these days. You might have to fight more than just desperate tourists on your way to the best seats. I don't guarantee your safe arrival or return. All I guarantee is I'm the only way in. Not that it looks like you have plans of actually sitting down and watching a thing, my lady.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing. None of my business to say where you might be going or who you might be going after. I'm sure the Savior placed her cards close to her chest.
Gee, was it the posters around town that tipped you off?
I could sell you out to the palace guard, you know, make a pretty profit. I guess you'll also have to depend on your luck to see that I don't just do that, Now, don't you feel like coughing up and buying a ticket to my tour? I'll even give you a special price, just for you.
If you want to betray me to the authorities, go ahead. But watch your back if you do.
Ooh, look out for the big bad savior! A ticket for one! Time's on the ticket. Be in the industrial area by then or you'll miss your chance for the show. One of my helpers will be in front of the gate to the industrial area. Give them that ticket and they'll take real good care of you. You know the area, right? Past Central Avenue and then across the sand in the lower city. We leave on the dot, so don't you dawdle or you'll have to wait for the next tour. Thank you for your business, my good lady. You're too late for tonight's show, lady. But don't worry, I'll let you go ahead and keep that ticket. Come again tomorrow.
Give people hope. Now.
Ah!
get ready for the next fight. Just ran out. Sylvia's got a job.
Today shall be the morrow, the time when the sun is highest in the sky.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnod branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman.
Done.
funeral.
Matching this description to the nearest security officer. Of the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Sarah, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you. I've been waiting for such a long time just to see you. But I'm coming home now. It's been a long journey, and it's almost over. I've got so many things I want to tell you.
Yeah. Me too.
Lightning, you're just like I remember. We haven't seen each other for so long, but you won't let on that you're glad.
You're my sister. You know me better than that. Like you always tell me, I don't wear my heart on my sleeve.
Yeah. The number of times Snow and I tried to get you to crack a smile, but we never could. Always been like that, even when we were kids. But Light, when you've done your mission and I come back, promise me that you'll smile for me then, okay?
Sarah was right. Ever since I could remember, even as a child, I always kept my feelings deep inside. But this time, it wasn't a mask. And I wasn't hiding my joy. When I saw Sarah, I didn't feel anything at all. It's like whatever love I'd had for her was gone from my heart.
Nice work, Light.
Is waiting. Savior's got a job. Eyes to the future. Your funeral. You want to be saved.
Do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time. What is it?
Huh?
Welcome! Something happened? Rest up a while.
Need to talk? I'm here to help.
Persons matching this description to the nearest security.